One of those gay people in NASCAR messaging me again while he's